Hello and welcome my dear students. I hope you all are studying well at your homes. Recently we have done a seen passage and today we will do unseen passage. The only difference between the seen and unseen passage is the seen passage is taken from your course book and the unseen passage taken from out of the book. So the only way to do seen and unseen passage is firstly we have to read the paragraph properly, then we read the questions and find the answer from the given passage only. So students, let's start the reading. Pooja and Reena lived in the same village. They were best friends. They had a lot of fun together. They shared all their secrets. They ran races on their way home. Pooja was always cheerful and Reena was always quiet. So once read the instructions, read the passage carefully and tick the correct option. So we only tick the right answer. We have no need to write in the blank. Number one, Pooja and Reena lived in the same dash. Option A, city. Option B, village. So as I already ticked on the right answer, the right answer is option B, village. Pooja and Reena lived in the same village. Number two, they were best dash. Option A, friends. Option B, sisters. So the right option is friends. They were best friends. Sentence number three, they ran dash on their way home. Option A, hopscotch, and option B, races. We'll get the answer from the above passage. So the right answer is races. Sentence number four, Pooja was always dash. Option A, cheerful. Option B, sad. So we'll tick on the right answer. Then the right answer is option A. Number five, complete the sentence. So we will complete the sentence by filling the correct word. Reena was always dash. So the right answer is quiet. In the above passage, in the last line, we'll get the right answer. So quiet is the right answer to fill it, to complete the sentence. Okay class, do practice of it. Thank you.